Mm-hmm. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our show with some of my best friends in the music world that I've ever had. When I was 11 years old, I went to a little bar in Western Baltimore with my older brother who was 14. We snuck in, sat down right in the front row, and waited for the Duke Ellington band to go on. For the 8 o'clock, we walked in, sat down, and everybody's looking at us saying, "What's doing here?" Finally, around 8:45, Duke Ellington walks in, sits down at the piano, and starts to write, plays the notes, write. The drummer walks in around 9:00, starts to fool with the drums. The bass player walks in around 9:15, and he starts to play. Start at 8:00, it's now 9:15. And horn players wandering,